Demi Lovato is one of the biggest names in young Hollywood and has been for nearly a decade thanks to her days as a child star on Disney. But given the choice, the singer admits she'd do things differently. Because apparently being in show business so young isn't so great. What's up guys, I'm Heather Gardner, and honestly, Demi has been open with us before about her rough time as a child star. But now she's saying she wishes she waited until she was older to join the industry. Where are my Demi lovers out there? Have you subscribed to our channel yet? Because you should, so hit that button. When we talk about child stars, Demi is often the first name to come up, simply because she started so young in the industry. The singer began her career at just 7 years old on the popular children's program Barney and Friends. From there, she went on to the Disney Channel, launched her singing career, and has been a household name ever since. But talking to Cannes Lions this week, Demi admitted she wished she had waited. "I wouldn't start out that young if I could do it over again," she said. "It was difficult to transition from a child star to transforming into a mainstream artist. It's something that is very challenging." Plus, you add in Demi's substance abuse, rehab trips, and eating disorder, and well, I can see why she wanted to wait. Do you think Demi should have started a little later to avoid all that? Let me know your thoughts in the comment section down below. She had her rough spots, yes, but Demi is sober now going on 5 years, something she admits is an ongoing process. "You have to find your identity," she continued. "For so long, you've been molded into something, and now you're expected to figure out who you are very fast in front of the entire world. It's definitely been difficult, but it's a learning experience. I am still figuring out who I am every day." You know what? You go, girl. We are super happy Demi has learned to just be herself, aren't you? I need to know your thoughts on this, so go ahead and tell me in the comment section down below. For more entertainment news, click the boxes, and be sure to subscribe to Holly Scoop.